I'm not here to make your life difficult.
Yeah, then why are you here?
Mayor Kane has concerns. I'm here to express them.
Yeah, and you've done that. So what now? I'm supposed to clear every word through you?
You are.
This is insane.
I'm not sure how things work with my predecessor, but my voice is the voice of the mayor.
I'm sure we can come to some sort of compromise.
There's none to be had. The mayor's support is contingent on this new protocol.
What does he expect? I mean, I've been iced out since the primary, and then we get a little traction, you waltz in here with your fucking protocol? I have a race to win. I don't have time for this shit. Kane's gotta make up his damn mind, in or out. This after-the-fact bullshit, this isn't gonna fly.
I think what Ben means to say is that we are grateful for the mayor's support. Whatever we can do to further his agenda, we are happy to do. Ben spent a fair amount of time at the housing authority. Maybe he can be useful.
I'm sorry. I'm not clear what you have to do with any of this.
She's my campaign manager, and you're gonna deal with her from now on. If you'll excuse us.
Apologies. I wasn't aware.
None necessary.
We'll be in touch.
Mm-hmm.